disgusting lawsuit over a misplaced 1857 masterpiece. The suit accuses art dealer James Haggerty of losing a painting titled Portrait of a Girl. The painting is valued at $1.3 million. According to the Daily News, the lawsuit claims Haggerty lost the painting in a drunken haze. He carried it out of a hotel bar in Manhattan, and that's the last time it was seen. He was reportedly showing the painting to a potential buyer on behalf of two owners.